Hello, just to introduce myself, my name is Rosalia. I'm very interested, very passionate about adult education. That I have so much knowledge about education. I used to be the adult education resource writer. So I have so passionate about adult education that I want to share with you from now onwards on YouTube. What I know about basically adult education and what it is. And also, it's actually adult education is the same interpretation as adult continuing education. So, what is the study of adult education? Okay, research and insights of how adult learn, adult psychology, and information processing deep in their mind. So, there is two types of collectively. Called pedagogy or andragogy. So when you say pedagogy is mainly used as a collective for children study, and andragogy is for adult collective, for adult class, adult study. So now I interpret what is actually means by andragogy. Andragogy is related to adult education, to how adult learn, how adult study. It involves in self-directed learning, student to student, or teacher or versus students, etc. So where the instructors and the students, they are also learning together while they're doing they're in andragogy, terms for adult learning andragogy. So action research, also part of the adult education study, is very important. It will be my next topic. So material used to teach adults is very important. Example, we can use synchronous or asynchronous types of learning for adults. And also adults can have offline or online study, long distance or in class lecturing, etc. So we basically go and knowing the things like we go through kindergarten, primary school, high school, university, and then colleges, and then we go on into workforce, looking for jobs and raising the family. And also getting married. This is basically the process of the progress of an adult. So, but all that hard work and need to come to a stop for each of the adults. And then we need to recharge our knowledge, and so as to continue on the rest of the journey of our life. Very commonly, when an adult reach the stage around 40s, he or she is already feeling exhausted with life. So many thinking to take up extra study to recharge their hectic life. For example, continuing education, to take extra learning outside training, or just to stop everything and relax, going for holiday, etc. So everything in the society we need to learn so as to become a better person, both morally and behavior-wise. So adult continuing education becomes popular for adults, whatever they do or study, it becomes part of their development and growth process. So adult development theories also come into use when you use in terms of adult education. Like adult development theories and model have been researched by many past adult educators, researchers, in order to improve and also into deep practice of adults psychologically, biologically, perspectives. And because it changes all the reasons behind it because of the of changes of psychologically or biologically. So whatever it is, and they have a relationship related to each other. It's also relationship between social cultural approach to integrate or an integrative approach, etc. Has it in connection also with political changes? So adult education also in connection with political perspectives. Yeah. All these research and studies will lead to future improvement in adult continuing education. So from the study of adult continuing education, the educators can easily document and implement what sort of knowledge need by a community or a society. And then programs can be constructed to satisfy the needs of the people living in the community or in a group, even in a country. Yeah. Okay, that's basically I just want to define my purpose of doing this YouTube is to let you know that because I'm very passionate about the adult education, so I just want to share with you. So my next topic will be the action research. So if you think that you want to continue to listen to my adult education's passionate about education to share with you, you can subscribe that and put subscribe, and then you know, in every week I will give you the knowledge about what I'm so passionate about. Anyway, thank you for listening, and please subscribe if you think that you want to listen more about the knowledge of adult education. Thank you. Bye. So ladies and gentlemen, make sure you subscribe to my channel that you will not miss out any adult education ingredients that I'm about to share with you.